You see, there's something about our skin. The skin that we're in. That causes us to be seen. But not recognized by them.
Brown skin. That's the skin I'm in. My skin is brown. My skin is natural. My skin is hated. My skin is different. My skin is unique. My skin is smooth. My skin is beautiful. My skin is mine.
Is this what America is? The land of the free, huh? This is America, huh? The land of the free. The land where skin color matters. If you're not white, you're overlooked.
I'm the one child whose grandparents marched for freedom on the mountaintop as they watched their business and homes were being established as well as being destroyed by hatred.
America, huh? The land of the free, you say. Where specific races aren't allowed, where kids are taken from their parents and thrown into unfamiliar places. America, the land of justice, right? Where if you're black, it's a crime.
I am the descendants of slaves who sung songs of freedom and fought wars and died just so I could be standing here today.
And if you're white, you're right. Is this what the American dream is? Where the black hand is dirty, where the black mind is poisonous, where black lives don't matter.
Can someone explain to me why my black skin is a target?
Where black parents fear for their young children getting shot dead because they fit the description.
We are kids, but we are the future.
Overnight violent protests erupting in Philadelphia after police shot and killed a black man. Authorities say they were called to a residential neighborhood in West Philadelphia.
Wrong place at the wrong time.
Called to a residential neighborhood in West Philadelphia.
Nah. They said the right place at the right time. In reality, I was the wrong color at the wrong place. I was black, so I automatically fit the description. No questions asked, I was being senseless because they said I was a threat. young child a threat, they can miss me with that. One look at me and I'm automatically guilty.
Re-escalated. Screams rang out as police fired at least 7 shots Sunday evening. Blake appears to have been shot in the back as he entered the driver's side of an SUV at gunpoint. His children were reportedly in the vehicle. It is unclear whether police believe they saw a weapon.
You know, you got a kid and a girl and all that.
If you knew my pain, would you make a change? My pain is what I see. I see boys being shot for being black. I see my people struggling to feed their families. I see brown-skinned girls like me sleeping in bed. The door is kicked in by the people that's supposed to protect us. You will hear us scream, Black Lives Matter. If you knew my pain, would you make a change?
A moment of silence, please, for the supposedly land of the free, but we still face injustice and inequality.
Let every individual be counted as one because we are one. Moment of silence.
From being gunned down to being bullied on every street. Don't judge my skin. I was only born to be me.